To convert the equation of a hyperbola to standard form, begin by determining which standard form the equation should be converted into. Look at the x squared and y squared terms. If the x squared term is negative, then the equation will be converted into the form y minus k squared all over a squared minus x minus h squared all over b squared equals 1. If the y squared term is negative, then the equation will be converted into the form x minus h squared all over a squared minus y minus k squared all over b squared equals 1. Convert the equation 25y squared minus 9x squared plus 100y plus 90x minus 350 equals 0 into standard form. First, determine which form it should be in. Since the x squared term is negative, the standard form of the equation will be of the form y minus k squared all over a squared minus x minus h squared all over b squared equals 1. Begin by moving the constant to the right side of the equation and grouping together like terms. Next, factor out the leading coefficients of the squared terms. This gives 25 times the quantity y squared plus 4y minus 9 times the quantity x squared minus 10x equals 350. Now complete the squares. The square can be completed on the first binomial by adding 4. The square can be completed on the second binomial by adding 25. Because constants were added to the equation on the left side, these same constants must be added to the right side to keep the equation balanced. In the first term, 25 times 4 equals 100, so add 100 on the right side. Next, since negative 9 times 25 equals negative 225, add negative 225 on the right side. Rewriting the trinomials as perfect squares and simplifying the right side gives 25 times the quantity y plus 2 squared minus 9 times the quantity x minus 5 squared equals 225. Next, divide both sides by 225. Finally, simplify. So, the standard form equation of the hyperbola is y plus 2 squared all over 9 minus x minus 5 squared all over 25 equals 1.